Okay, we've covered a lot, but let's take a big step back and see what we're dealing with. What would this whole crazy situation look like to aliens looking down on us from space?
Well, I didn't mean to do that.
They'd see a beautiful planet, teeming with life. The smartest species on the planet has discovered stuff in the ground to burn, and it let them take over the whole planet. But that stuff is filling the air with an invisible gas called CO2, and causing the climate to change in dangerous ways. Luckily, some of them are scientists, and they discovered the problem before it was too late. But instead of acting on what they know, they're arguing about whether it's more important to save their beautiful planet and themselves, or just keep doing what they're used to doing. Many choose to ignore the whole thing. And for a long time, they do nothing. Things get worse and worse. But just when it seems like all is lost, some of these humans who have the most at stake start talking to each other. They start standing up for their futures. They find their voices. And they change everything. Could that really happen? Let's find out.